It's touch and go.
Waiting for the Spitfire, we have a meal deal.
Hello, Mandrill Land. I'm up in the Spitfire today, taking part in the Battle of Britain flypast for the 75th anniversary of the Battle of Britain. If you look down there is our good friend Yabu from the Obelisk and Dome fame.
Flying a Spitfire today. Check out Georgie down there. She's singing a bit of Wildfire Wild Dreams.
So pure. Seeing your sights with such fascination.
The fire is a consciousness. The dream is its liberation. Our vibes are limitless. I've seen my heart out for this transformation.
I want everybody to know that the Lonely Strawberry Moon is being mixed and will be out soon. And you can buy these albums now, The Diaspora Dilemma and Obelisk and Dome. Thanks. You're getting a bit close to me back there, MP.
Yeah, sorry about that, Musky Star. Oh, look, there's Pete down there. Hi, Pete.
Trusty old red cam set up for the Spitfire.
Oh, God, yes, I can see it now.
My job, that's what I'm here for, to promote the Rainbow Mandrills albums. So take that, put that in your pipe and smoke it, Brigadier. We don't actually like war here in the Rainbow Mandrills. You can check out our new anti-war song on iTunes called Depths of the Ocean. Yeah, down there in the ocean, it's the peace is going to uprise out of it, like a tidal wave. We gotta have peace.
Clearly ignore them. What do you think, Mr. President?